And another fatal crash on Valley Roads. A pedestrian is dead following a crash in East Las Vegas. It happened on Flamingo at Burnham Avenue, just west of Eastern Avenue, near Desert Springs Hospital. Police say this happened around 1:30 this afternoon. Flamingo is back open in both directions.